open yourselves to the realization that inside of you, God has centered its being, its activity, its presence, and its power. That right here where I am is holy ground. The place whereon thou standest is holy ground. And if you make your bed in hell, it's holy ground. And if you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, it is holy ground. No matter where you are, the fact of your being there makes it holy ground, because wherever you are, I am. open yourself to the realization that inside of you, God has centered its being, its activity, its presence, and its power. That right here where I am is holy ground. The place whereon thou standest is holy ground. And if you make your bed in hell, it's holy ground. And if you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, it is holy ground. No matter where you are, the fact of your being there makes it holy ground, because wherever you are, I am. open yourselves to the realization that inside of you, God has centered its being, its activity, its presence, and its power. That right here where I am is holy ground. The place whereon thou standest is holy ground. And if you make your bed in hell, it's holy ground. And if you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, it is holy ground. No matter where you are, the fact of your being there makes it holy ground, because wherever you are, I am. open yourself to the realization that inside of you, God has centered its being, its activity, its presence, and its power. That right here where I am is holy ground. The place whereon thou standest is holy ground. And if you make your bed in hell, it's holy ground. And if you walk through the valley of the shadow of death, it is holy ground. No matter where you are, the fact of your being there makes it holy ground, because wherever you are, I am.